biped Hellraiser.
Time to end this.
Oh.
you come from?
If I ever have a son, I'll name him Geralt.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Where'd you come from?
Infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a new wraith. journal might be useful. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon Wraith did this. The Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well. blood stains, almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. For this fight, brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. Thank you. bracelet.
Igni.
Bracelet.
Igni.
Thank you. And
Igni.
Oh! Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Your grand told me about Smithy. Lad went missing one day, so he hoped Nagle Witch was hunting nearby and started poking him ass. When he started pissing.
Point him up. Will you raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Vermeer's snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and went.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on the gold.
A return customer.
Show me what you got. So long. Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.